I didn't ask for any of this. The title has no practical value. The business is broken. There are holes in the roof. The staff are revolting, and you, brother, are a coke-sniffing cunt.
Allow me to introduce myself. I used to be in business with your father. I have certain interests that I need to discuss with you.
Now, what happens down there?
Must have come as a bit of a shock. Inheriting a house, title. As the new landlord, you will receive a significant amount of money. In return, letting us carry out our activities.
You's like a dink in it.
What the?
People either survive in the jungle or exist in the zoo.
What do you think, John?
I think you should fuck off back to your country ass and wank off your spaniel.
I'm gonna remove their interest from this estate.
I didn't create this problem. I'm trying to help you deal with it.
No one walks away. And it's down to you to keep them under manners. These are serious people. Although they appear to be house-trained, don't be deceived by the facade.
So in order to stop ourselves being associated with criminals, we are going to become criminals.
We're not criminals, Freddy.
Welcome to the jungle.
Lapsang Su Chunk.